Over the weekend, baseball standout Mason Jolloff putting pen to paper at Lakewood Park. The pitcher signing with Glen Oaks Community College up in Michigan. In his junior season, Jolloff tossing 37 strikeouts while helping the Panthers earn a dozen wins.
It's a small campus, tight-knit community. Love the coaches, the staff, all the players there. It feels like a small family there, and I love the feel from it. Gives me a unique opportunity to keep working on my skills and then provide as well as I can to the team, too.